For a walk in the garden. It's a perfect garden. Panorama of flowers whose beauty is deeply moving. They are so tall on their stems that they seem to walk along with us. Today, for the first time, Monet took me across the road and the railway line, beyond which the garden extends, but where the landscape changes its appearance completely. There is Monet's pond where his water lilies float, surrounded by his pale willows. A pond which he has created as God created the caprices of nature.